So if you're going to do some retro gaming, you got to have a CRT. I happen to have 6, all unused but one.